We have a constitutional right not to wear the mask, and it should be an option. People should have the right to wear it or not wear the mask at all. People shouldn't be forced to do this. And if you feel sick, I'm like, please stay home or get tested. If you don't feel sick, then it should be no problem for you to come outside and be able to live your life. Or if you have a pre-existing condition, some of the people are viewing, they have to be more mindful of going out there and putting themselves out there in a situation, because that's part of being financially responsible and personal responsibility. And that's what I preach, small government. And when you have too much government in your life, intrusion, and it gets in the way and it ruins your life.